everything that we do is assessment of risk.
What can go wrong? A major accident, the potential escape of radiation. How likely is it to go wrong? The search for safety is continuous. A defense in depth. What are the consequences? How safe is safe enough?